Shalom everybody, welcome to Purim 2021 and join us as we enter the courtroom of our King. Higher, my bride. Come up here. Come and walk with me in the cool of the day. Come and find me under the shadow. When you feel weary. Find me in the cool of the garden. Find me in the cool of the day. Come. So, Father, I thank you for every person who has signed up for this conference. And Father says every one of you has been chosen to be part of this for such a time as this. Father, I thank you for the anointing that will rest on each teacher who's bringing teaching today. And Father says he's preparing the bride just as Esther had to go through such a period of physical preparation before she was able to enter that throne room with boldness and with authority. So is Father preparing the bride now in spiritual ways to enter a time of boldness and authority like we've never known before. Father says the darkness across the earth will increase. It speaks about that in Isaiah. But Father says so too will the glory upon his bride increase. And this is a Purim feast and a festival like none other. Father says this is a time where I'm beginning to pour my glory out upon my bride like no other time in history. So Father, I pray that every person here will be positioned correctly to receive that glory. And just as the oil touches you today when you are anointed, although it's a physical substance, I pray that the Ruach HaKodesh will infuse that oil, that you will receive an impartation of the glory that Father has promised for his bride for such a time as this. Father, I thank you for your anointing and your glory that will rest on every person. Thank you, Father, for raising up your bride, that you don't leave us at a time like this, but Father, you raise us up, you encourage us, and Father, I pray for an outpouring of faith, and I thank you, Father, that we will receive your glory in Yeshua's name. Amen. My husband and Guy and I are in a ministry called Revelations in Art. And the images you saw during the clip today are just a few of the many paintings that he's done over the years as the Holy Spirit has inspired him. You're able to buy any of these prints on our website, revelationsinart.co.za. Also, the music is the music that I play as the Holy Spirit gives me utterance. He gives me music for each painting, and over the years of ministry I've also recorded two CDs. One is Beyond the Veil, which is a journey through the Tabernacle of Moses, and The Journey. I've also in the last year written and released a book. The book is called My Father's Voice. It's been such an encouragement to so many people. I just feel in the times we are in, it is so crucial to hear and to be able to be obedient to the Father's voice. This book is full of testimonies and encouragements about how to hear him, how I learned to hear him, and how to be obedient. May it be a blessing. Bless you. The Spirit and the Bride say, come. And may those who hear say, come.